A shocker from Karnataka's Home Minister KJ George today, who shot the messenger, literally blaming the media for over-projecting rape cases in the city. In a shocking statement saying that television in particular was concerned with TRPs, as if rape, and especially the rape of minors, is the subject of titillation or gathering more eyeballs. How does the Home Minister of Karnataka justify his absolutely bizarre comment? Joining us now is KJ George himself. Mr. George, as Home Minister, you should be focusing on the law and order situation, on the fact that parents in Bangalore are exercised, worried, angry that since July there have been rape cases of seven minors, rapes of seven minors since July. Instead, you're blaming the media. How can you possibly justify this?
See, I am not justifying any rape cases. In fact, our government has taken all firm action against those people who indulge in such crime. This is, we have to condemn it. This is this thing against the humanity. Whoever the citizens like me and others,
yes,
will always condemn it. But when a question asked me by the press people yesterday that the national channels is broadcasting from morning till evening about this rape atrocity, then I told them that is not correct.
Why is it not correct? Mr. George, why is it not correct? As a journalist, my job is to be the watchdog of society, to highlight what is wrong, to make governments accountable. That is the job of every journalist. What is wrong if from morning to night, news channels are focusing on the very serious issue of sexual violence against women and sexual violence against little babies?
See, all the sexual violence happened, we arrested the culprit, then we have sent them to the jail. What we are referring to, an incident in Shimoga, you know what happened, that investigation is going on, our people are doing the job, but unfortunately, BJP people, they wanted to take political advantage. They are creating law and order situation in the district as well as the state.
But why blame
even
the
our
media
investigation
for
officer?
Mr. George, why blame the media?
No, I will clarify.
Look at your statement. What has happened to the media is you want only such news, you're showing only such news to increase your TRPs. Are you saying that sexual violence, rape, the rape of little children in schools is for titillation of viewers? What do you mean by saying the media is doing this to raise its TRPs?
See, when the political party, if they cooperate with us, we can arrest the culprit with speedy. But unfortunately, it was already our IGP has given a statement that it was not a rape. As per the medical report and post-mortem report, there is no sexual assault has taken place against this girl. And when we are going through the media is publishing it as a rape and murder, and our investigation agency cannot do and concentrate on their investigation. That's what I told. You see, whatever the good thing we have done, there's a lot of good things has done by the police.
Yes.
And we are not showing that the thing. All the 97% of the cases had been already investigated,
but,
and culprit has been
Mr.
booked.
George,
only
Mr.
one
George,
case, the Mr. investigation is going on for 5 days.
But you can answer
if you're only
your
showing that
this
thing as a
rape
on media.
But you can answer your law and order record as you have just now without dragging the media into it. My question to you is, isn't this the mindset of the government?
See,
let me ask a question.
No.
Let me ask a question. The Chief Minister, Mr. Siddaramaiah.
No, please allow me to answer your first question.
I'm asking
question,
a question,
then
sir,
I can,
after
you
that
ask
you can answer.
Question.
My question is this, that even your Chief Minister reacted in a similar way, turning around and telling journalists who were asking him about a previous rape in Bangalore, is this the only news you have? That was Chief Minister Siddaramaiah. Today, you are telling the media, you are doing this for TRPs. This is a mindset of your government when it comes to rape.
It is not. Hello?
Yes, please go ahead.
Hello?
Yes, please go ahead.
It is not the mindset of our government. We are very much against this type of crime. We are given a free hand to our police. Our police are acted very firmly. They are detected the people. They arrested the people.
Okay.
What we want, morning till evening, if the same incident you are going to show, that is no way going to help the people or the investigation team.
So you stand by your comment, Mr. George,
why
is giving too much attention.
No, I stand by my comment.
I stand by my comment.
I am not said No, I not said all the media is for the TRP.
So you are blaming some of the media.
That's what I'm clarifying it.
You are shifting the accountability to the media.
It was my personal comment. I'll take the responsibility, but I never want to blame all the media. Only my request with the media is, please cooperate with the investigation team and allow them to have a free hand for investigation, and we will book and we will take firm action who will be the culprit.
So you will not retract your comment.
Pardon?
You will not take back your comment.
I told you if it is going to be affected anyway, I don't mind to take back my comment. But my intention is not criticizing the media. I am always welcome to constructive criticism of the media.
Okay.
I am only requesting the media, please cooperate with us.
We'll only point out to you, Mr. George, with due respect, that we're only doing our job, and it's the job of the government to actually maintain law and order. We leave it there. Karnataka's Home Minister's shocking statement today, blaming the media for focusing too much on incidents of rape, to gather TRPs.